My, oh my, my lips are feeling mighty chapped.
Hey, Vic. Look behind you.
Hey, Sugarfoot, my chicken cemetery is full. Do you have any special place I could bury a cock? Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend.
Get the fuck out of my jelly beans.
Hang on, what's the orange one do?
Alright, bro, I'm about to head out. Alright, see you, bro.
I need to get my story straight, my
friend. So guys, me and Naz, we're gonna be running some funny pranks here. Oh my god, he's not even ready for it.
Okay, between the two of you, which one is slay and which one is fierce?
Oh, I know the answer.
I know.
Who?
I'm slay and you're fierce.
I totally said the same thing.
I was thinking you're more slay and you're more fierce.
No, because like I'm like slay, like can't be slay, but Danny's like fierce.
Yes, exactly what I was.
That's good. Okay, that's good. Yeah, that's... Alright, that's good. Okay. Alright, okay, alright. Okay, that's good. That's good! It's enough slicing!
Instead of the PlayStation 5, I got something way better and cheaper. That's right, seasonal depression.
I got fruit salad, bro.
Jeez, that looks good. Damn.
Oh! Yo!
Come up here, Timothy.
Footprints in the sand, but then you turn around and see another set, because Jesus was with you all along.
My name's Amy.
Listen, if we ever got into a fight, yo, you better win. Because if I knock you out, yo, you're gonna get poked. And I'm talking about my dick and your ass.
Oh my god, the grips.
But I am working hard! I am! Somebody please! Please somebody be nice to me! I've worked so much! I'm doing the best I can!
Say it again.
I don't have intrusive thoughts about killing you.
No, the other part. The joke about...
The masculine urge to push your boyfriend in front of a moving car.
Yes. Isn't that funny?
Look at this scoundrel. Look at this little scallywag, this little devious guy. What is he doing? What is he doing?
If I make this, you gotta give me a kiss.
Damn, I guess I gotta give you a kiss.
But I didn't make it, bro.
Club bangers, but it's just like really depressing statistics.
There are more victims of slavery in 2021 than any other time in recorded history. But tonight you will be a slave to the rhythm.
Fuck, my feet hurt. Hey, Waylon, can you rub my feet?
Fuck no, dude. Rub them your fucking self.
Oh, okay. I'll rub your feet.
Fuck.
Bro, he's speaking like this guy.
Are you good, bro?
Can you understand this guy?
Hey, how do I know when the pass is right?
You just throw it at the wall and see if it sticks.
Playing a game of ow.
Ow.
I'm bisexual.
bisexual, which means I like sex and sex.
Let's start off the new year off right. You know, let's start it off with a bang, you know what I'm saying? So when do we start banging?
Let's all think about what better we can do here. Look at Joseph. Joseph is living in the 1862s. Joseph can definitely, for lack of better words, get sexually assaulted by a group of pirates.
Well, I'll take both of y'all niggas at the same time, boy.
Yes, he did.
Oh, you mean fight?
Watch out.
So, like, someone just took a big fucking bite.
God damn, somebody took a whole goddamn bite out of this cake. I wonder who it could be.
There is something about people who just don't receive affection too well.
I can't put my finger on it, but they'd be like,
hey, you look really pretty today.
That's gay.
You're just jealous of my broad shoulders and funky fresh figure, aren't you, you fucking bitch?
Japanese scientists have invented a TV that you can lick and taste.
A screen that you can taste? That's the most ridiculous idea I've ever heard. Who would want to taste their screen? Frankly, that's disgusting, and I believe there are better ways that we can invest in our technology.
Would you kiss me for $1 million?
Honestly, I do it for like $100,000.
Really?
Yeah.
I'd probably do it for like $10,000.
I do it for free.
I mean, I'd probably pay you.
How much?
Honey, how much money do we have in our account?
I don't know why.
Why don't you put that fucking phone down, darling, so we can be alone?
Yo, that shit was bossy.
For real, for real.
My lord. These fries are unequivocally fucking busted.
Thanks for letting me have fun with you.
I had a great time.
Honestly, you look like a surfer. Wanna make out?
My bad, bro. My bad. I didn't know you were not into those type of things. But you know I am. Let me get some of that cake.
You wouldn't be my friend anymore?
No, man. I wouldn't be your friend if you killed my family.
What if it was an accident?
How would it be an accident?
What if I got in a car accident? I killed your family.
I'd be like, who the fuck let her drive? She doesn't have a license.
What if I got hurt? What if I broke all my bones in the accident?
If you broke all of your bones in the accident, I'd still be pissed, man.
You're gonna yell at me with broken bones?
You killed my family! You got broken bones! It doesn't matter! You killed my family, man! How would you feel? How would you feel, Amigo, if I killed your entire family? And I'm sitting there, and I'm like, damn, man. Ow, this hurts. I'm really sorry, Amitha. I'm really sorry I killed your family.
I kill you!
Yeah.
My older brother reminds me of the importance of family through a voice text when I kept declining his calls.
You don't bitch button me, your older brother, you big stinky ass bitch boy. Little bitch. That's what you are, is a little bitch. You're not at work, and if you are, I'm sorry. I take everything I just said back, and what I will continue to say back, but I'm so fucking angry you didn't answer your phone. I just cleaned my butthole in the shower, and I'm doing laundry, and I want to see how you're feeling!